Shit. Oh, shit. Shit.
This is a journey into sound.
Yeah, yeah. I just did my whip, it look like candies on my truck. Hit me in my motor, you can hear me pulling up. All these people at my shows is looking like a World Cup. And like the World Cup, you know what check is getting cut. You know what check is getting cut. Check is getting cut. Check is getting cut. The check is getting cut. The check is getting cut. The check is getting cut. Check is getting cut.
When Beijing's moving around, you know the check is getting cut. Money ain't an option, yo, we be ballin' off. Candy on my truck, lookin' sweet, been pullin' off. Money in the bank, what you thought, fillin' up. Ciroc in my cup, all my homies chippin' up. Money ain't a problem, all my cutties breakin' up. Benjamin's bank accounts, yeah, lookin' tough. Keep my hair sharp, trimmed up, rough cuts. Shorty in the bed, tear up, touch a gut. Superstar DU, yeah, that be us. Talking about millions now, we can discuss. Big faces, homie, yeah, yeah, yeah. In God we trust.
I just did my whip, it look like candies on my truck. Hit me in my motor, you can hear me pulling up. All these people at my shows is looking like a World Cup. And like the World Cup, you know what check is getting cut. You know what check is getting cut. Check is getting cut. Check is getting cut. Check is getting cut. Check is getting cut.
Yeah. That nigga lit. Real. I don't know who hit this nigga, but guess what? Still got the pack off, but
you know, I'm worried about that. I'm worried about
help is more important than anything and stuff like that, man. We gotta find out who did what, who did this, who did that, and everything, because they could be coming for us next. I'm gonna just do what everybody else do. I'm gonna hit them all. Fuck it.
Free Black was on Simpson Street, Selling Boulevard, coming out the phone store, and dudes rolled up on him, asking for questions. Who shot who? Where them bricks at? Why Manson got shot with our bricks? I guess Mac Mommy ain't feeling none of this. Shit going down, day and night.
Yep. We're
gonna get this nigga first. I want this nigga gone. Them niggas try to take Bates' head off. Yeah. Literally. This nigga, he survived seven, dog. Seven. They put seven in him. For real, yo. This nigga still lived through all that shit, man. We gotta get these niggas because these motherfuckers is coming for us. I got a safe house. Now, you know what I'm saying? We got a lot of stuff in there. Anything that you want. Pick what you want to pick. Just pick what you want to pick. I'm going to tell you in person who we going to hit first. I won.
Damn. Them dudes tried to put Black under pressure. You believe that? You know Black don't fold. He a boss. He run the South Bronx. He about to go downtown right now and meet up with Monet. Yeah, she got some answers. Plus, she know who shot Bates. It's going down, day and night.
These niggas all out with it. If it comes to clips, I bet they all down with it.
Don't pull out if you ain't got it. This sink or swim when you up in that water. And it's life or death if you can't go no farther. Don't talk it if you ain't bout that. If you can't swim, then come about that. Think you make it, I really doubt that.
Tongues, nigga, I smash holes that strung. If it's a sinner, I'm one. Brainless with a handgun. Death to pedestrians. Bulletproof vest on my body. Shit done got real, nigga. So fuck how you feel. I give my soul to the Bible in case I get killed. Speak truth to the youth. Cut a army is real.
Don't leave your blood out dripping. They can sense it if they sniff it. They start tripping.
They catch you slipping, you a god. Don't pull out if you ain't got it. This sink or swim when you up in that water.
Man, Free Black just made it to Harlem. He's meeting up with Mona behind a secret location. He wants to find out who she talked to. Was she working with Bates? First of all, how the hell he gets shot? Somebody gotta say something. Somebody gotta talk. This war just getting started. It's gonna go on day and night.
Alright, so I mean, we gotta do what we gotta do. I'm ready.
You sure?
I'm ready. Cause I already told you how I felt. You know about me and my kids and stuff. I prepared for it.
He's in a wheelchair?
Yeah, he is.
He's not paralyzed though, right? They say he can walk, but he need therapy. That's what I heard.
Yeah, he need a little therapy, but we got it.
Okay, so you know what I'm saying? What you want me to do? You want me to take the kids, or you know you got this?
No, I'm gonna take the kids. I got it.
All right, cause you know they.
I just want you to take care of whoever did that to him. All
right, no problem. You know what I'm saying? But you know, on another note, you haven't been working with him. Anything? You haven't been on the phone talking about what we doing and nothing?
Nah, you see how it was when I was talking to you about him leaving his shit in my house?
I'm just asking questions. I'm just asking questions, you know what I'm saying? Alright, so we're gonna take care of this, man. Tell Bass I'm gonna pick him up next week.
Alright.
And you know what I'm saying? We're gonna handle this, alright?
Alright, if you need me, let me know, because you know they're not gonna expect me.
Alright, alright.
I'm ready.
Take care, Shorty.
Alright. Later.
Yeah, Freak met up with Mona. I guess he's satisfied. He got exactly what he wanted. He heard what he wanted as well. Now you see, Freak about to go meet up with Stay Fly. Now Stay Fly, he's a big homie from the Bronx. He got a mean big crew. I guess Freak gonna team up with him to see who did what. The war is just getting started, y'all. It's just getting started, day and night.
Yo, hey, what up, man? Ain't nothing much, man. Yo, I gotta holler at you, man. Yo, meet me in front of Apollo, man, you know?
Alright, yo, this shit is deep. It's real deep. I'll let you know when you get here.
The line has been crossed. Freak Black is about to meet up with Stay Fly. The war's about to happen, people. Day and night.
Yeah, what's good, Black? Shit, come on. Hey, yo, nigga.
What's good, man? What's happening?
Yeah.
Okay.
Talk to me. You know, Bass got hit 7 times a couple months ago.
Yeah, man.
That shit happened in your town, dogs.
Serious? Stop playing, man.
Serious, man. I need to know who did what and everything. Because, you know, he was doing a little something, a little shady, but you know, that's family. We all grew up together, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, okay.
You can't let these nondescript motherfuckers get away with this shit.
No, not at all.
If they do get away with this shit, we lose all what we have.
Exactly. We can't have that happen in my town, you know what I'm saying, without me knowing about it, what's going on.
Okay, so who the closest person that you know who did this to this nigga?
I'm gonna call my man, Kevin Yo, you know what I'm saying? Let me see what's going on and see what's up. And he has some info on that.
Okay, you got shooters, or cause you know what I'm saying?
I can contact some. If not, I'll let you know we can use your people.
No problem. I owe you one.
Let me get to the bottom of this. Right, you know what I'm saying? Let me make some calls and we'll see what's going on.
Much love,
definitely. Definitely, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah, she's doing great, man.
You know what I'm saying? Let me call some people.
Contact, make some calls, and I'm gonna hit you as soon as possible.
No doubt, baby.
All right,
get up.
Yo, I talked to this nigga Hint because the shit happened in this town with them niggas, what they did to Bates, they did him dirty. You know what I'm saying? So, what we trying to do is try to find out who did this shit and everything. And then I'm gonna bring a couple of my best men out there to hit these motherfuckers, man. I'm gonna hit them where it hurts, man, because you know what I'm saying? This nigga shouldn't have went out like that. Yeah, that's our peoples, you know, that's fam. But you know what I'm saying? We're gonna have to get at these niggas one way or another. Period. Yeah, I got you on that one. You know what I'm saying? I'm paying 10 ahead. I just want
to. What's going on, baby? How you? Everything love, baby. Listen, man, I got some info.
Cousin, man, hit the base up, man. You know, you survived them shots.
Yeah.
You know, I'm definitely gonna need your help in this situation, you know what I'm saying? Because I know you know a lot of people, you know? And we definitely need your assistance. Yeah, I'm on 2/5 right now. I'm shopping right now. I'm just buying a couple little things.
But I'm gonna pull up on you right now. I'm about to jump in my whip right now as we speak. Yeah. Just be outside when I come through. I'm coming through and I'm gonna holler at you.
Alright, everything's done, baby.
Alright? Yeah, one.
Man, all the work was put in. Free had his boss meetings. Mona was approached about Manson. Wow, successful week. Hey, we heard Dougie Fresh, Little Vicious, Big Daddy Kane, and Biz Markie was in town doing a concert. So Free Black said, hey, let me treat y'all to a good show. And took the whole team out to see the live concert. It's gonna be off the hook tonight, day and night. Got a body and a half, shorty wanna meet that. Pro tools your ass, baby wanna beat that. Show us over trust the room, come on, tweet that. They wanna slow it down. Everybody got their story about what happened. Manson got shot 7 times. He died. He's in a wheelchair. But little do everybody know, the bullet went in one side of the arm and came out the other side. Clean shot. Oh yeah, he's well alive. And on his way back to the city, the war is about to get heated up even more when they see the ghost has returned. Day and night.
Gotta make that trip right now, man.
So I'm gonna go over here. Back to the reality, it's on the top.
Ghost has returned. This dude's at, man. Try to shoot me up and think I'ma die. I live, baby. The ghost returns. It's on a pop.
You getting money with me, money with me. I'm on my two. I'm on my two.
I'm tired of hiding this fucking house right here, yo. Shit. Police can't find me here, I know that for a fact. This would be a good hideaway. Alright. They don't know I'm well. They shot me and missed. Crazy. Alright. I'm gonna go now.
You see, I found a new safe haven. Them cowards burnt my safe house down. They making it hard for a brother, day and night.
Damn, shit. They burnt this whole shit down. Crazy. Shit, I didn't need for this to happen, man. Shit. Something gotta give, man. Something gotta give. I'm gonna retaliate. It's gonna be war now. They gonna burn shit down? I got you.
Shit! They burnt my whole safe house down. Expecting me to be in it. Somebody know I'm alive. Or somebody though. I'ma start from the bottom and take over once again, day and night.
Get some money out of me?
Yeah.
You sure? I want you to sell some drugs for me. What's up?
I ain't never sold drugs before.
Listen to me. We're going to learn today. It's about getting money. I see you out here bouncing your ball all around. Come on, man. You know you want some money, right?
Yeah. How?
You're going to rock with me. That's how. I'm going to give you some packs. You're going to stand by that house over there. When they come up to you, you're going to serve them and they're going to give you the money, okay?
All
right. That simple for you?
Yeah.
I know. You know I love you, little boy. Let's get some money. Come on.
After I talked to Eli, I ran into one of the junkies that was holding my spots down for me after I got shot. And she told me that everything was destroyed. All the bricks that I had hidden was gone. They just ransacked the whole house. I'm asking her who? Who did it? She said, come on, follow me. She took me through my spots. It was all destroyed. Couldn't believe it. Everything I stashed away, I thought I was gonna come back to something real nice. But hey, I guess I was fooled. I came back to nothing. Now I'm back to plan A. Where am I gonna get some more bricks from? Who I'ma rob? I got people looking for me, thinking I'm dead when I'm really alive. This situation just got realer. I might have to call one of my friends up that works in the business and see if he can do something for me. Yeah, he's a good lawyer as well. He also moved them bricks quietly. I'ma see if he wanna get down with what I'm doing, day and night. Yeah, just like I thought. I made that phone call to my lawyer friend, and he surely came through. He made a phone call to some of his guys overseas. The only thing, I had to go over there and get it on a sneaky tip. So yeah, I went over there, and surely what I thought it was going to be, a whole lot of bricks. And they gave it to me on consignment, just because all of mine got burnt down. So now, I think it's time for me to make a comeback. I gotta hit New York City, and I gotta hit the city hard, day and night.
For the love of money, you could get carried away.
You could get carried away. You could get carried away.
For the love of money.
I see Manson made it to New York safe. Now he laying up in the Millennium Hotel, the Hilton Hotel. Only rich folks lay up in there. But guess what? A ghetto motherfucker won't even think about trying to find him in there. Especially they think he's dead anyway. He got balls to bring himself back to New York City. But sometimes you gotta confront what you gotta confront. And that's the people. The people that was after you. Now you see, Manson was known to be a dude on the streets. A runner. He ran for Black. He ran for Magma. He ran for everybody. But now he's coming back to the streets to run his own work. He's gonna put his own work on the streets. I guess he's gonna go against everybody that went against him. I don't know. But you know something? It's difficult when you got the streets against you. And it's difficult when people think you're dead and you're not. I wonder what they're gonna say when they really see Manson. When they see he's still alive. Well, he got him a nice room and some good rest. Tomorrow, it's gonna be the day that people gonna be in shock for the rest of their life. The ghost has returned to New York City. This only goes on day and night.
Man, y'all. Shit crazy, man. Niggas tried to kill me. That's fucking crazy. Yeah. I gotta call somebody. I gotta call my man F up real fast, man. See what the fuck is going on, man. Call my nigga up, man. Damn. Yo, what's up, man? What's good? Yo, I'm alive, but I'm kind of hurt, but I'm alive, man. Niggas tried to smoke me, man. Only one bullet went through my shoulder and came right out, so that was minor, man. 10 months later, I'm all right, man. I'm in New York, man. I got to get up with you today, man, on some real shit, man. So I heard they having a meeting downtown, that brownstone. I want that shit set up. I know some one of them niggas did that. I couldn't see the face. They got a mask on, so I couldn't see the face, man. Yeah, it happened so fast, man. I don't know what was going on, man. But yo, why don't you swing down here and scoop me? I want to go uptown and confront niggas to their face, man. They having that meeting downtown, so I want to be there before that shit start, man. They're going to see the ghosts alive, you dig? Yeah. All right. I'm here, man. Holla at me. One. It's going down, man. I'm alive. They're going to recognize that shit.
Manson just arrived in New York. And Mac Mommy got a whole nother plan. When you meeting up with bosses, you know you gotta look good. So Mac Mommy decided to wash her car today and meet up with some real, real high rolling players. Now you know, these drug cartels, they don't take too fond of Black people, but Mac Mommy's their favorite, cause she always bring them work. Now, I wanna see what's really gonna happen when she comes to them with 15 bricks of her own work. You know, these streets talk day and night.
Yeah. They think I'm fucking playing with them. They better have my fucking money. bad what happened to Bates, but they're gonna have to learn. Safety first. Anyway, there's a meeting coming up, and they don't think I'm coming. Might not even show up, but you know what? They're gonna learn today. Tell them not to mess with my money.
Manson made his way up to Harlem. And guess who he ran into on the spot? Freak Black. Black was getting money out there, holding the block down. And Manson crept up just like a ghost, and Freak could not believe it. It only happens day and night.
Yo!
What's up, nigga? What's good?
What happened? Yo, hey. What happened, dog?
Yo, niggas trying to shoot me up and all that, man. I know who did it, too.
Who?
You gotta let me know, man.
Nigga Juju set me up. Bullet went straight through here, came out through here, and niggas thought I was dead.
He hit you?
Yeah, he did.
So
him
that's
his man.
So that's why he gave me that money.
So I tell you something, man, and you know what? You gotta go down south, man. Mac mommy acting like one of us stole her shit. She think you shot me.
Okay, I got that money. You still got the money for the two packs. So we gonna give her that. Let her be settled with that, and then we finish the rest.
We gotta do what we gotta do, because right now, the war's on, man. I'm back.
Thank God you're back, bro, man.
I'm back,
man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I already put the contracts out on niggas and stuff like that, but it's Juju.
Juju, man. And he coming for you, man. He coming for you. Before he shot me, he said, Black next. But see, it's been 10 months. I'm home.
Yeah.
Make that phone call, man. Make that phone call. I'm trying to tell you something, man. It's real. All
right, bro.
I'm home.
We're gonna handle this. Now, me and you gonna take care of this.
Yeah. We got you.
We're gonna take care of this.
Yeah.
I heard he's over there on, I forgot what street that nigga's telling me he gotta go.
In the Bronx?
It's in the Bronx.
West Farms?
No. It's over there West Simpson.
In the Vale?
He got a little home that he rents.
Okay.
This old lady.
Right.
So nobody expects shit to, you know, go down.
Yeah. I think we should go see Fifth real fast and see what's going on with Fifth, man.
Fifth knows the old lady.
He does. What's up? Let's make it happen, man.
Let's go. All
right.
You see, Mac Mommy went to that meeting with them bosses by herself. No team, no crew, no backup. She comfortable. Now, on the other hand, the streets is well kept up. There's drugs everywhere. Everybody getting paid. But one thing about it, Manson and 4-5 has to have this talk, because 5 feels like Manson was stealing. And Bates like, I ain't stealing. So now let's see what happens when they both meet up. They go down in these streets day and night.
Black, what's up?
Nah, man, I ain't fuck with y'all.
What's up, man?
What's up, nigga?
You already know that it wasn't me. Nigga shot me. I know who did it. Juju. You get all the way out here to see me, man.
Them bricks been short, man, all that time. So you took care of me for the last 5 to 10 years.
No, it wasn't me. Me and you had that discussion on the train. Remember that?
Like, and I spoke to you, man. You ain't get back to me on that time, my nigga. Now you coming up, you walking with this nigga like, what's the word?
Come on, man. My nigga, I came to you one-on-one to approach you, my nigga. It's me.
I don't want the contract. I want that motherfucking money to be settled, my nigga, so we can...
No, we already settled.
All right, so I need my half, my nigga. You already know
how I'm going to have your half in 15 hours. You're going to get something on
personal
top of that.
I need that shit like yesterday, expeditious.
You got it. I mean, nigga, I came with you. I ain't running. I'm here.
Yeah, you're here, man. It's been 2 months.
Nigga shot me.
That's the last two. Last I heard you got shot.
By the zipper. And I've been looking for you.
All right.
But you were MIA. I heard you went out of town with that boy Jack.
Nah, man. I ain't fucking with Jack. That's right. Your man, too.
No.
My man.
We good, my nigga. Like, we just need to
you
settle that.
Get your money, and then guess what? You want the contract. You want 10 on. You want 10, man.
I want 20. Yeah. I ain't fucking with bricks though.
Bro, you been taking care of family all the time. I took the loss for the last 5 months exactly, and I'm ignorant for you, so.
Come on. I got you with 5 more of them bricks. I got it. I took it from Mac Mom. She don't even want to go on that.
but we know what's going on. Okay. I'm from here. She's from here.
Right.
I love you, my nigga.
I love you for free, my nigga. Yeah. But listen, man, principle is principle, nigga. And I go by morals and values.
Right.
First, at the end of the beginning.
Right. Let's get money. Let's just wash and get money.
Put it this way. Find me somebody to go to this.
I got you. I got you.
My little nigga starving.
Juju coming for him, ain't
he? You ain't coming nowhere for me, man.
He's at
that. Meals on the wheel. He come anywhere, me and me, son.
He's at that old lady's apartment, right? I wonder how that room
is. He might be. I ain't got nothing. It's in my little shooting lamp right there, son. He meet over.
Okay, so, yo, all
right. Preaching to the choir, man.
Let us know.
That's a fact.
That's
a fact.
I'm gonna skip down.
That's a fax machine.
I got your bricks, my nigga.
All right, man. Let's get to it, man. Yeah, I don't even want to talk about it. Show me better than you can tell me.
You already know.
That's a fact. I have my first Minaj. So
oh, that's a fact. Had that fun, man.
Oh, yeah.
Get at your boy, you heard?
Facts, man.
Everything went successful in the Bronx. Free Black and Bates met it with 4/5. Even though 4/5 still think Bates took that money, the problem was all settled. He gonna get his payout. Yeah, you know when you in these streets, problems happen. But when you a team, you gotta squash it. Now, Free Black and Manson went out to Brooklyn. They ain't get no phone calls from these dudes, no texts, no nothing, no check-ins. What's going on with them packages and the money out there? I guess we gotta pop up on them and just see what's going on. After that, Manson decided to go up to the Bronx in Harlem and see his cousin Slim. He got an album he putting out. Hey, it'd be good if I could wash some of that money with him. The feds are always watching. It's always good to be safe, not sorry. These streets should chew you up, day and night.
Damn, man, I gotta wash some of this money up, man. I'm gonna go check my cousins out real fast, man. Quincy Slim, man. Jimmy Guard, Jig. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go to the studio real fast. Tired of this street beat shit, man. I gotta clear my mind right now, man. That man's in the studio. Fuck that.
Time for me to go see my cousins, Lips and Slim. They group is called Square Off. They might let me wash some of that money. They be in the studio all day, all night. Look at my eyes, motherfucker. Tell me what you see. Day and night.
Drill sergeants, pull up on your fucking block, money robbing. Everybody dying, nobody dodging. Everybody.
Yeah, I'm with my cousin right now, man. In the studio, man. We about to get in there, man. In the studio.
We're
in the back of the studio. Go back there and check them out. They in the back.
Put the homies on and they crank straight. When that money right there, don't chase you with it. Fuck you, gonna get a raise today.
Put the homies on and they crazy straight.
Like 88, and I was born at 87. Put the homies on and they crazy straight. When that money right, they don't shake away. Fuck the gun and get a raise today. I can tell that pussy wet. Before I eat it, let me say my face like amen. Nigga, amen, amen. All you gotta do is say win. Said I can't win. Quit a meal when I came in. Eyes on the wheel when I came in. Still the same then. None of y'all niggas ain't been with a bad bitch and her friend. On a G5, put your mind blown in the way. Here we wind and we throwing in the gap with a drink of a bitch, cause she was wildin'. And I'm just gonna keep that money piling. Keep that 30 in the cut just for the violence. From 38, stay with my goons and got the silence.
Everything went just like I planned. Slim agreed. He said, yeah, you could wash some money with us. Good cover up. Now it's time to hit these streets. I know tomorrow gonna be a real, real long day. Tonight looking real crazy with the police. But you know, sometimes you gotta plan ahead of time. So I'm planning on hitting Black up so we could discuss some major, major moves. I gotta go against these bosses, man. They getting too much money out here. I got shot, I got blamed for taking work, I got double crossed, and I'm hated on. So you know what? I'ma return all the favors they want me to return.
but I'm gonna return it in a different way. I'ma take over everybody's set. Once again, we gonna do it again, day and night. Ever since I got shot like that, I've been having these nightmares over and over. That's why I don't go to sleep. I know for sure I'ma get my revenge. I'ma get them one by one. Yeah. I'm in New York City holding shit down, going through it. On the other note, Mac Mommy's in North Carolina trying to find out who did what, and she ain't happy at all. Shit about to hit the fan for real. Rodney house got broken into and they took all the work. He got some explaining to do quick.
Hey yo, yo, hey, Tang. Hey yo. What the fuck? Hey man.
Oh hey, man.
Hey yo, look, hold up. Let me shit.
Hold up. Who the last person you talked to?
Man, that shit crazy, son.
What I'm saying, the last motherfucker you talked to, because I just get back in the fucking town, my nigga, it gotta be the last person you fucking talked to.
How you figure that?
Because then nobody knew I was out of town, and I was coming back. Only you.
So what you insinuate, man?
Who was the last person you talked to?
Right off.
You don't, okay, all right. Okay, hold on. Let me hit.
Okay,
cause
this ain't for blaming.
That
you know what I'm saying?
Yo, I gotta get the plug back right. Hey, yo. Yeah. Well, yo, look. Yo, you been to the crib today? Nah. You been in my crib? Yo, look, why the fuck the door wide open? Who the fuck was in the shit? Yo, somebody came up in and took everything, you feel me? Everything's gone, so goddamn it, ain't nobody getting nothing. When I say y'all motherfuckers better beat that goddamn street, y'all better beat that goddamn street. Why get your ass here right now? Right now.
Rodney been searching for that work and for clues who took it. All day long. After his little man left, his little man became a suspect. Then Tip walked in. Shit got hot.
Yo, where the work at?
What you mean where the work at?
Bro, you know what it is.
Yo, first of all,
Nah. Where that work at that's Bobby Mac, son? You already know what it is. What happened to the work? Like, what you mean somebody came in your crib and what happened?
Yo, come on, bro. You got
to
see. You got to say for that, bro. What's up?
Oh, I'm just getting the fuck back in town. You feel me? Goddamn, I know who shit it is. You feel me?
Gotcha.
So I'm trying to figure out how to fuck my goddamn door wide the fuck open. You dig?
I feel you.
So at the end of the fucking day, when she pull up, goddamn, we gotta have some fucking answers for her. I'm trying to find some fucking answers. Where the fucking work is it? Where everybody at? Ain't nobody returning my goddamn calls. That's why I called y'all.
Bro, do we need to go find
him? No, like, listen, we out pushing something to work, dog. We not even thinking that somebody just gonna easily come in your crib. What happened?
We gotta figure out who the fuck it was. We gotta figure out who the fuck was watching us. We gotta figure out who the fuck.
Find out who
what's happening is you gotta find out the last person that you bumped to, you feel me?
I ain't been in town for the last 2 days. Why you think he ain't heard from me? I've been out handling the business. So I didn't get the
drop. So that's crazy, then that mean your shit been read through since the last 2 days. We ain't been around. We've been working ourselves.
Over there work, eh?
I'm thinking you bad. You feel me? Just moving in silence.
Hey, look, I tell you what, this is what we're gonna do. Y'all hot there. Y'all, look.
Yeah.
I ain't talked to her yet. You feel me?
Yeah, she hot. She wanna know where her work at and what's up with her money.
Right now.
She want answers like right now.
I got a call from her trying to find out about the nigga Bates. You know what I'm saying? Who did this shit? So let's go ahead, click up. Let's go ahead, fuck it. We're gonna handle this shit. That's something that's adding on to the project. You feel? Goddamn, what I need you to do. I need you. You know these motherfucking workers don't say shit to them. Don't say shit to none of them about this shit. See, moving on. What I need you to do is get the drop on whoever the fuck been around this bitch, snooping around. I don't give a fuck, you gotta go out here and fuck with these fat bitches. Goddamn, you can pay attention to this creep. Fuck with everybody that's around this motherfucker, you feel me? Goddamn, we gonna find out who not Bates are.
You already know we gonna find out that. You feel me? Ears to the street.
Cause at the end of the day, niggas gonna run to us for anything.
Facts.
When whatever you see, you stay in touch with her. You feel me? You stay in touch with her, she gonna let me know, or she let me know. I'ma handle it from there. Goddamn, don't nobody do nothing without my say so. You feel me? If you find something out, goddamn, you off right then and there on site. You feel me?
You already know.
Goddamn, it's about 300 bands we off.
Man, that's a lot of money. That's like, yo, when I tell you, it's no talking, no plan.
Hey yo,
you feel me? It's straight blast on them niggas.
Hey yo, but you know what? I really feel like that nigga that hit that had something to do with the first business, it ain't got something to do with this shit. Because the simple fact that the shit that happened with him before,
yeah,
I sent some niggas here. Goddamn, and he came back to apologize and goddamn text me on the shit, you feel me?
Yo!
It's funny how as soon as I leave, my shit get ran through. And I ain't seen this nigga in like 3-4 months.
But that's crazy because I've been moving with son. Like, I ain't know. You get what I'm saying? He gave me where he chopped it up with you. He just been coming through buying. So I'm thinking he just spending money. I'm not thinking that it's laying out of hand, you feel me? Like.
I swear to God these niggas tripping, bro. These niggas. 300 bands, bro. Bro, somebody got you got, bro. Like, for real, bro.
Yo, I think I see Mac, mommy, yo. Yo.
Yo.
Mac.
Where?
Yeah, down there. She pulling up right now.
All
right,
we got to go chop it up with her, like, you know what I'm saying? Because at the end of the day, she, last combo I had with her, she hot, you know? So. We gotta tell her what the deal is,
bro. We gotta go get this shit. Everybody got that, bro.
Savage, booms, drill sergeant. Now Tip work with Mac Mommy. And Tip is holding that side of the South down for Mac. Now when she pulled up, we knew it was gonna be something going on. Rodney let the crib get raw. Everything got took. 300 bands. Tip told Rodney, we gotta approach Mac Mommy now. You ain't going nowhere. We all want answers. Day and night.
All right, this is what happened. So, the work was at Rodney's crib, and somebody ran in his crib and took all of it. We right now don't know who got it, whatever. So we just go hit the streets, put our ears to the streets, find out what's going on, and get everything back. The money, still got work, the work, you get what I'm saying? And it's gonna go from there.
All right, look, then, basically what she said, and then, like I was telling her, from the first incident, I feel like there's a motherfucker who has something to do with the first incident. You feel me? So, goddamn, you know what I'm saying? Keep an eye on him and whoever else working. She already know what the deal is about that. You feel me? Now, that other deal you hit me up about Mace and shit, I'm working on that also. I'm working on that personally. You feel me? Go ahead and get your money back to you. You feel me? God knows it's a lot of fucking money. You know what I'm saying? Goddamn. So, be looking here for me in the next couple days.
Hey, let me holler at you, Tip.
All right.
My thing is this. Where is my money? All that. And this happened. Everybody calm and cool. It's just not sitting right with me. So, what needs to happen right now? I'm not even going to tell you.
We already know.
You know,
like,
I can't get my hands dirty.
We about to put work in. We about to smoke them niggas. You already know what's about to happen. You feel me? Like, he been gone for 2 days. So, from that day that he left, they hit his spot. That's what we suggest.
Okay, but who was in charge when he left?
Nobody. We didn't even know he left. You feel me? He had half of the work. I had half of the work. I was moving my half of the work. Boom. When he got back, he hit me up like, yo, what's going on? My door been open. Happy being here. Who been here?
Like, so this is what we're doing. You're in charge of what's going on.
Yeah.
So I'm going to just walk to the side right now, and I need you to get out that way.
I got you. All right? I got you.
I'm not going to say no more.
All right. All right. Hey, yo, Roddy.
Yo, what's up?
Hey, yo, Roddy. Hey, look, man. Mac not trying to hear all that, you know what I'm saying? Your spot got broken in 2 days. You already know she can't get her hand dirty. So she like, yo, where her work at? Where her money at? Because this looking like...
Look, straight on, you feel me? Spent on with you. What we're going, you feel me? Right now, I done gave Kills and them the order of what we got, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? So, shit. If anything, as soon as she leave, we go ahead and do what we gotta do, you know what I'm saying? Cause I ain't got no phone calls back yet. What's that?
Mac Mommy felt like Rodney was lying, but Tip felt like, let's just give him a warning. He still gotta find our money and our work. So Rodney got what he got. Shit ain't right, but it happens. These are the streets, and it goes down day and night.
Your man wants to hit it. 4 years ago, they took my bro. Was it a friend, the foe? Nobody knows.
And if your niggas wanna roll on us, you better chill, motherfuckers, no control on us. I get it in it, and I don't give a fuck about your bitches or your niggas.
Now
I
back in New York City, the current situation, Free Black and Manson is still beefing with Juju. God damn, it just don't stop. Somebody gotta find out who hit Manson. Somebody gotta find out where the rest of that money is. We ain't gonna stop till we find out where it is. And it's gonna go down day and night.
Nobody dying, everybody pain, nobody starving.
Yo, Black, what's up, man?
What's going on, man?
What's going on? How you doing? What's up, man? What's good?
Word? When Black talk, you listen.
Very important, man. We gonna get this nigga Juju. We gotta get him. Nobody don't wanna take the contract. Niggas is fucking scared of this nigga, man. No. I got a plan. I just stop talking like that, man. Come on, man. Just meet up with me. Look, listen. Just meet up with me, and then next thing you know, I got something. I'm playing. Period.
Alright, I'm with
that. Did I ever let you down?
Never let me down.
Okay, alright. Damn.
Hold the fuck up. That's that bitch right there? That's that Bates nigga bitch right there? Alright. She wanna be on my fucking block? I got the fucking block now. This is my block. Alright, let me run down on this bitch, man.
Baby,
where your man Black at?
What the fuck you mean, what am I doing on your block?
Where your man Black at,
B? What you worried about Black for? Didn't you
see Black? Where Black at? Yeah, shot. Man, what? My block, man.
You got nerve to be running up on me?
Cuz I want my fucking work. Where my work at,
B? I don't know your fucking work at, but you ain't getting no fucking work.
I'm not fucking playing. Y'all
niggas
think
it's a game out here?
I don't gotta go nowhere. You got something, man.
You gonna run up
on
a female? Let me see you.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
run up on you. Yeah, I'm gonna run up on you. Tell your man Black I want my fucking shit, B.
Yeah.
My block.
He gonna bust your shit.
All right, all right. I got
something. Fuck you, bitch ass nigga.
See, Juju ran up on Mona looking for Free. He felt like he finished Manson off. So if he finished Freed off, he definitely got the block. This happens day and night.
Juju, man. Juju, it's my fucking block, man. They acting like, I don't know. Let me get my fucking work, man. Get my fucking work and get the fuck out of here, man.
Swear to God,
man. Let me get my fucking work,
man.
The fuck is my work at, man? Looking for this?
The
fuck, man?
You
fucking doing my work,
man.
Oh, so that's why you
paid me the money back, right? So you can act like you on good terms with me, and then you whack Bates out, right? Yeah, fucking well. Yeah,
that's right.
Things went bad for Juju that night. I guess it's just one person off the list we ain't gotta worry about. But it's not gonna stop. This happens day and night.
Got in some shit.
Yeah, that nigga rolled up on me when I was walking down the street. Talk about some where his work at.
Well, you don't have to worry about that problem anymore.
Word? Why, what's up? What happened?
He's already taken care of.
Well, I hope somebody did his ass in, because that shit was crazy. Like, he just rolled up on me like he was gonna pop off on me.
Anyway, I'm gonna put this in perspective. He bagged up.
Word?
Yep.
Shit, fuck him then. That's what his ass get.
That motherfucker, he shot Bates. And I guess he don't know Bates, he's still alive.
Nah, he don't. That's why he ran up on my ass. But wait, but he already taken care of now, so fuck him.
Yeah, put it that way. Hey, what you wanna eat?
I don't know anything right now. My nerves are still rattled. You brought his name up and it took me back.
You know, I got you on this one, you know.
Alright, cool.
We're gonna eat something real good. Go to a local spot, you know?
Alright. That's good. Cool.
I guess Mona had enough of New York. She got all her money from Free Black. They had a little talk in the car. Juju's gone. Now she decided to go back down south and handle business down there. Long trip to the Port Authority. Long bus ride back down south. You see, sometimes in the hood, you can't stay there too long. Just come do what you gotta do, get what's yours, and leave. Now on the other hand, Mona don't know Manson got her son working for him down south. I guess when she get down there, she'll find out. But this always goes down, day and night.
From speaker son of Yahshua, Cuddy is critical. I'm rich man, you mama somebody, you rich man. Inherit heart from gangsters, now nigga you Swiss blade. Young boy from the hood, he like to hustle a lot. He had the idea.
That's all good. Yeah, I know. Alright girl, well look, I'll keep you posted on what's going on. So I'm gonna have to punch somebody in their face while I'm here, because if I catch another bitch run up on me, I'm not gonna be as nice. Yeah, I don't have time for it. Alright, I'll talk to you later. Alright.
Yeah.
I'm headed back down south now.
Yeah, I gotta go check on my fucking son. I heard that he's down there hustling. And I hope Manson don't have him hustling. Because if he do, he's gonna be a problem for everybody. I already told him don't have that stuff in my house around my kids, and I don't appreciate it. So we're gonna see what's going on. But he better hope his dude behind is not down there doing crazy stuff. For real, because I'ma hurt him. I brought him in, I'ma take him out. Yeah, I know, that's what every black mother say, but I'm dead ass serious. For real.
Alright,
well, I'll keep you posted on how far I'm moving. Right now, I'm trying to get this train so I don't get that down south, because I need to get there ASAP. Alright, I'll just hit you back. I'll let you know what time I'm going to get there so you can meet me at the airport. Don't be late. Alright. Bye.
Mona went back down south on the airplane. She wanna find out if the rumors are true that Manson got her son hustling. Yeah, Manson is thirsty. He need anybody to hustle for him. And Mac Mommy, it ain't sitting right with her. She feel like everybody against her. We just hope that her and Mona don't bump heads, because it ain't gonna be right. Mona gonna tell Mac Mommy everything. You heard she a snitch. But yeah, on the other note,
Manson got a lot of work to put in. So you know he running the streets real crazy right now, looking for a come up. Somebody gonna get got, somebody gonna get hurt. A lot of bodies gonna get buried. It's only happens day and night.
Yo, what's up, man? Yeah, I'm about to head back out, man. I spoke to Black. I seen Fifth. You know what I mean? Black and Juju didn't had a fight and all that, man. Over that work. Yeah, I'm in the room still, man. I'm about to get a body in a few seconds, though, man. Yeah, for sure. Yo, let me know what's going on, man, because I'm about to head back down south, man, and I'm about to holler at Rodney down south, see if he gonna work with me with this, man. Yeah. All right, I'll holler at you in a few minutes, all right? I'm going to leave a note for homeboy when he come in the room, he know what work is. I'll holler at you. One.
Get this note for him, man.
Real, man. I'm out of here now, man. Fuck that shit.
Manson headed back down south to see if Eli finished that pack. You know, New York City could get crazy at sometimes. But now, the stakes is real high. Mac Mommy got Tip and Rodney working hard body in the streets to see who took that work. Free Black done killed Juju. Mona snitching. 4/5 is on standby for them bricks that Manson promised them. So now, we gotta see what's really gonna happen when Manson get down south, because it's on fire everywhere. There's nowhere else for him to go, nowhere else for him to run. This happens day and night.
I gotta get some money, man. I want some new shoes, new games, something. I don't care what nobody says.
Seemed like Manson rubbing off on Eli. Eli want to be a gangster. He really out there on the poor selling drugs. This is crazy. Day and night.
What's up, man? Your mama come by, you just don't lie, know what you're doing. Put money in your pockets, alright?
Alright.
So what else said? What else said?
Well, he said that he just leave
it out. He had somebody with him?
He was by himself.
Alright, I got this. You a gangster now, you heard? I got this, alright? I'm coming in an hour or two. If you ain't here, I'm gonna come to the house, alright?
Alright.
Alright, get that money.
Whatever Manson told Eli, it got him sitting there in deep thoughts. Now Manson went looking for Eric. Ain't nobody gonna stop him from getting money. Manson ain't having it, day and night.
What you doing? I know you're not selling drugs.
No, don't tell
mommy.
I'm telling. No.
After all Manson did with Eli, it went all down the drain. His sister told his mother, and she was furious. To get revenge on Manson, she told everybody he had problems with where he was, what he was doing, and what he was about to do. God damn. It's a shame you can't trust nobody in this game, day and night.
I'm on my 2K.
What's up, fine? I'm gonna kick his whole ass. Eli! Yo, you hear me calling you? Why you didn't answer me? Put this game down. What does it say here about you out here hustling?
Selling drugs.
Oh, you said selling drugs is self-normal, like it's going to school and stuff. What the hell are you out here selling drugs for?
I want to get shoes, games, hats, clothes.
You got plenty of shoes, you got hats, you got games, you got clothes on. So, what's the point?
I want to get more.
Who are you hustling for?
Manson.
I was hoping you did not say Manson. But you know what? I got something for you and Manson. First of all, you about to get your ass kicked. I'm going to deal with him later. Get up. Let's go. I'm going to whoop your ass today.
I guess Manson ain't gonna rock with Eli no more. Mona stopped all that, plus she gonna tell. Yeah, Manson had no choice but to run to the Indians. They pushing bricks by the boat though. But it's one thing, it's one guy, he's trying to stop the Indians from bringing the bricks in. They told Manson, only way they're gonna be able to work with him if he could take care of that problem. So Manson, knowing him as a businessman, he made a deal. You give me 10 of them bricks, I'll take care of all the problems y'all got. So you know what? The Indians agreed. So now it's gonna be mayhem. A lot of blood going shed, but yeah, Manson got his bricks, 10 of them. This goes down day and night.
I can't believe Eric told me he couldn't get no money out here. I got something for him, dog. I got something for him. Yeah. What's up, nigga? What's up? What's up?
Manson got the job done. The Indians are pleased. He got his bricks. Mac Mommy called the real big meeting today with all the bosses. Everybody was there. The streets is looking real good, but she wanted to lay everything on the table. Free Black, 4/5, Mona, Rodney, everybody gonna be there. Manson is always late, so when you get there, I guess the meeting will start. But yeah, when it comes to Mac Mommy, we never know what's up her sleeves. But the meeting is definitely going down today, and it's gonna be a real intense one, day and night.
As soon as that Manson walked up in there, I want that building to blow the fuck up. I want the whole, I want everybody dead. Everybody. They all gotta go. Free, 4/5, yeah, Rodney, Pip, all of them. As soon as he hit the door. All right, copy. I got you. This nigga. They're gonna play. Yeah, I got him. It's gonna be a wrap.
Manson is always late to the meetings, but this time he should have been an extra hour later, cause somebody gonna catch a real good explosion today, day and night.
It's done. They thought they was gonna play me. I did it, boss. We got our money. Yeah.